Welcome, adventurers, to an epic odyssey into the heart of a geological cataclysm. Today, we're diving into a spine-tingling scenario, the eruption of a supervolcano, a force so colossal it could wipe out life as we know it. But first, picture this. The Earth is home to thousands of volcanoes. But what makes supervolcanoes so extraordinary and terrifying? What secrets do they hide beneath our feet? Supervolcanoes are not your run-of-the-mill mountains. They're found at geological hotspots where the Earth's crust is incredibly thin, concealing vast chambers of molten rock that could unleash unimaginable power. The pressure within these geological giants can lead to a volcanic eruption so immense that it could alter the course of history itself. So, are you ready to explore this earth-shattering phenomenon with me? 1. The Yellowstone Supervolcano. Now let's embark on a journey to a place of unparalleled beauty and hidden danger, Yellowstone National Park. Beneath this majestic landscape lies the colossal Yellowstone Caldera, one of the largest known supervolcanoes on our planet. Scientists are in a constant race against time, monitoring this volcanic titan for any sign of restlessness. It's considered an active volcanic system, which means it has the potential to erupt in our lifetime. The park's iconic geothermal features are not just natural wonders. They're indicators of the incredible forces lurking beneath. So imagine the Yellowstone Caldera waking up, unleashing its fury. The consequences would be felt not only locally, but globally. 2. The eruption. Imagine a colossal plume of ash, gas, and molten rock shooting into the sky, dwarfing anything ever witnessed in the world of volcanoes. This eruption column can reach astounding heights of over 30 miles, sending shockwaves through the Earth's atmosphere. Picture the unimaginable destruction and chaos as this gargantuan plume spreads its dark veil over the land, blocking out the sun and altering the course of life as we know it. 3. Immediate effects. As the sky darkens and the earth trembles, the immediate consequences of a supervolcanic eruption are nothing short of apocalyptic. With the eruption's colossal ash plume blocking out the sun, temperatures plummet and the world descends into a volcanic winter. Crops fail, food becomes scarce, and famine sweeps across the land, forcing humans and wildlife to fight for survival. The once thriving ecosystems are brought to the brink of collapse. Animals and plants struggle to adapt to this dark and frigid new world. 4. Effects on ecosystems. As the ash settles and the world darkens, countless species find themselves in a battle for survival. The delicate balance of life on Earth is disrupted. From the mightiest predators to the tiniest insects, creatures across the globe struggle to adapt to the harsh post-eruption environment. Many species face the grim possibility of extinction as they grapple with the catastrophic changes in their habitats. The impact of supervolcanic eruptions on ecosystems is profound and far-reaching. In the next section, we'll explore how this crisis pushes human society to the brink of collapse. 5. Social collapse. As our journey continues, the consequences go beyond ecological disruption and extend into the very fabric of human society. In the face of dwindling resources, disrupted infrastructure, and growing uncertainty, society begins to crumble. Governments struggle to maintain order, and chaos becomes the new norm. The scenes of distress are a grim reality. Communities are fractured, and survival becomes a daily struggle. Desperation takes root as people face a world transformed beyond recognition. Yet, amid the adversity, stories of resilience and human spirit emerge. Communities band together to navigate the challenges and adapt to a drastically altered world. 6. Long-term effects. Beyond the immediate chaos, The long-term effects are equally profound and transformative. Ash layers blanket vast areas, leaving an indelible mark on the landscape. Centuries pass, but the scars of this catastrophic event endure. Landscapes change and new ecosystems emerge. The Earth's geological history is rewritten, leaving behind a legacy of ancient eruptions. Humanity too evolves and adapts to the challenges of a world forever altered. We rebuild, learn from our mistakes, and carry the lessons of the past into the future. 7. The hope for survival. As we continue this gripping exploration, let's shift our focus to the possibility of hope amidst the chaos and destruction that follows a supervolcanic eruption. We're not powerless in the face of this geological titan. Continuous monitoring and cutting-edge research are essential in enhancing our understanding and preparedness. Preparedness is the key. Developing early warning systems, disaster response plans, and strategies to mitigate the impact of such a catastrophic event is our path to survival. And most importantly, our shared humanity shines through in times of adversity. When communities unite, when nations collaborate, we stand a better chance of weathering the storm. 8. Conclusion. As we near the end of our journey into the heart of a supervolcanic eruption, let's take a moment to reflect on what we've discovered. We've witnessed the unimaginable power of a supervolcano, from its awe-inspiring scale to its devastating impact on our planet. We've explored the immediate and long-term effects on ecosystems, societies, and the Earth itself. And we've uncovered the hope for survival through scientific advancement, preparedness, and the strength of human unity. Our journey into the heart of the supervolcano apocalypse comes to a close, but the adventure of understanding our planet's geological wonders is an ongoing one. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Your support fuels our mission to uncover the Earth's most extraordinary natural phenomena. Feel free to reach out with questions, comments, or ideas for future adventures. Remember, the more we know, the better prepared we become. Let's continue our quest to unravel the mysteries of our world. Until next time, stay curious, stay safe, and stay connected.